as an artist, you need to be true to yourself, and you, when you find your voice that you are happy with, you must let that voice out in whatever that expression that you need and want to create. And no one should tell you. You can't, you have to be just a photographer or just a painter or just a ceramicist. And if they do, you don't want to work with them, because you, as an artist,